Pitch clock violation here has been called against Ohtani.
He's not in the batter's box at 8 seconds, or I guess not in there in 8 seconds.